continue harassing our hunting parties, Templar, and there will be consequences.
Hand over Fainreal. You heathens have no idea of the danger an apostate poses.
Elves were using magic when your primitive ancestors still lived like beasts. If you dare interrogate one of my hunters again...
The Maker be my witness. I will bring Fainreal to the gallows.
Hawk, you may want to leave before this gets messy.
Are you actually planning to attack Templars?
This Shem caught one of our Dalen hunters. She tortured the boy with fire while she interrogated him about Fainreal.
That's nothing compared to what we'll do if you don't hand over the apostate.
This is your last chance to leave and avoid bloodshed, Hawk.
You'd torture and kill the Dalish for just one apostate.
I don't care a jot about these knife ears. But Fainreal slipped through our fingers. No one escapes the Night Commander.
We would sooner die than turn him over to you.
If Fainreal is that dangerous, let him stay with the Dalish.
Why would I do that?
Either he snaps and the Dalish kill him, or he escapes and you capture him without risking your men. You win either way.
There is wisdom in that, I suppose. Very well. You Dalish have fun with Fainreal.
Violence would not have helped my people, Mazaranus.
By all means, let's go up to the angry wandering elves and say hello.
Dalish crafting is second to none, I assure you.
Narana to Shanhok. storm is coming. I can smell it.
unhealthy.
You're incredibly talented, Meryl. I can see you were meant for great things.
Thank you.
But you're stupid.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't you think it would be better to work on where you are now, instead of recreating old glory?
No, no, that's kind of the opposite of what I've been saying. I'm the stupid one. Whatever. Bianca is a very pretty name.
I'll tell her you said so, Daisy.
She can't actually hear you, can she?
Of course she can. What kind of question is that?
Wait, are we talking about your crossbow or something else now?
I think Bianca's gotten scratched.
Lieutenant Harley?
Aveline? Thank the Maker.
I take it you know each other. Harley is one of the Guard, recently promoted.
This disaster is my first routine assignment.
Who are you up against? Numbers.
We're up against Evett's Marauders.
You're certain about that?
Felorden's up there, and Victor Longdeath's handiwork you've already seen. We tried two sorties up the path, but it's trapped to oblivion. Now I'd be thankful just to get out of here alive.
No fair, God Dog! You brought friends!
Shut your mouth!
Felorden, Victor Longdeath, what are you talking about?
They've been robbing and raping for Maker knows how long. Did a broad daylight assault on the keep to rescue one of their number 2 years back. Felorden, a blood mage, is here. Victor Longdeath, Sophie.
Maker, you certainly drew a fine first detail.
It's too dangerous for you and your men. Stay put. I'll take care of it.
Look out for traps. Be careful. Evett's Marauders are deadly. Dead? I can't believe it. I'll tell Lieutenant Jaylen at the keep what you've done. I'll make sure he rewards you.
Good work yourself, Lieutenant. Make sure the others know it.
Men! We're heading home!
Ah!
strange place for Elden.
Tell me about it.
Knowing is half the battle, and it need not be wholly unprofitable, provided few questions are asked. Places hunger for people to find them, no matter how disagreeable the denizen is.
Watch your step. That should do it. I'll deal with it. I am not cleaning this up. Quickly, before more guards come.
Terry said she'd find a way to rescue me. I will never forget this.
Welcome home, Messire. A new letter on your desk awaits your attention.
Your hound is a mark of nobility in Ferelden, is he not? I have heard that gaining a Mabari's loyalty is considered the ultimate proof of character there.
That's him. My own living, breathing, slobbering status symbol.
A dog cares nothing for worldly power. The Maker would like to see us learn from them.
Don't let it go to your head.